What's up, guys? It's your favorite twins, and James Corden is back after 2 years with Carpool Karaoke. Nicki Minaj was his first guest, and I have to say, we're excited.
I couldn't be more excited. Yeah. I have wanted Nicki to do Carpool Karaoke since its beginning, yeah. Since it really started, like, taking off. I was like, dang, Nicki would be a good guest, so I'm glad she's doing it for this era.
I saw her interview on the show.
Yeah.
And they had such great chemistry. So I think that's what I'm most excited about seeing. I'm also excited about this playlist. I don't know what they picked. She has such a big discography
that you could really go with anything.
I mean, I know we're going to get, of course, the hip-hop tracks. But I'm curious. I mean, I already have a good idea of what pop tracks.
I mean, we got the biggest hits.
But he has the biggest hits, and she has them. So I'm really excited.
We don't usually do this kind of content. So if you guys enjoyed this, let us know down below.
That's enough talking. Without further ado, Carpool Karaoke with Nicki Minaj.
Thank you so much for helping me get to work. I really appreciate it.
My pleasure.
Thank you.
It looks great.
Do you mind if we listen to some music?
I don't mind.
Should we see what's on the radio?
Yes.
Here we go.
Boy, boy named Troy.
He's been living in Detroit.
With the shootouts with the Lord.
Look at James.
He's living in a palace. Real.
Hey.
I'm in my purse cause I can't.
That's the kid.
Who wanna go first? I can't go home by the way.
What'd he say?
I can tell I'm missing no meals. I'm doing
check. They both got so much attitude.
I love this.
I don't want none unless you got buns, hon.
Oh my god.
This is the clip. Oh yeah, the teaser.
Oh my god.
Look at her butt. The laugh.
Oh.
What a way to kick it off.
Yeah, I know, right?
It's hit off the hit.
You see how, meaningful the music, the words are, that the inspiration.
I think I get what it's about.
You see how inspirational.
It took a couple of listens. Where does this British accent come from? Where does this use of a British accent come from?
It's motivational speaking for the world to see.
I feel like she's getting that, like, kind of like the controversy too.
Yeah, for the controversy, they're like, oh, you know, like, it was that for the thicker girls and the skinny girls. That's funny. I like that.
I know.
Go on, give me your best Adele impression.
This, I go viral for basically anything. You know what I mean? Like, I sit down at the basketball game, right?
Mm,
I
never
look at the camera. I go, I do one of these numbers. I go, like, people pay for these sort of viral moments. Do you know what I mean?
Is it just me? She said, has her accent gotten even better over the years? Like, she has more control over it.
She has more control over it.
Nicki be on the internet.
She does, because that was a viral moment.
Yeah,
with Adele. Which, I don't know how the hell she ignored that camera like that, but it was funny.
Version of your rap, the monster verse.
Yes, I have.
What did you think when that came out?
I just loved it. I mean, she made me so, so happy. She embodied Nicki Minaj. Uh-oh.
One of them here against
her.
Hey!
Oh, look at side-by-side comparison.
I don't got the hands.
She sure does.
With a bank with a
funny face. And if I'm fake, I ain't
noticed
my money ain't. And
all day,
boy, a shocky.
The animation, come on. I love this.
That side by side's perfect. They both had the same energy.
That's a full circle moment. I love that.
Well, it's different because, you know, she's singing about, you know, she's singing these sad songs, so you don't expect it from her.
Do you ever, like, never mind, I'll find someone like you?
Oh, okay.
Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you say,
okay.
Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
Wait,
that sounded good.
I know y'all heard that.
That sounded good.
That was a little something.
That sounded good. I'm not gonna lie.
That end, she was starting to.
Yeah.
Oh. Yeah.
Pop up on the Apple Watch. Blip, blip. Hey, my pink, but Molly.
All these people are sons, but bitch, you ain't put 30 Kaya. Fresh suit, dress suit, drip, need a work suit. One and a two, give a fuck about the next dude. Hey, tryna pop
in the next booth. I'm gonna be my DM, I'll be the X2.
Get it, just call it, tell it. Grab his mic and sing. Ba la 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 la.
Legendary part. Tyler.
Me and James is popping up on y'all.
Oh,
no. Nah. Me and James ops, I'm letting y'all know right now, we popping up. All 2022, correct. We popping up on James
and I,
ops.
And I pop up a lot.
Yes, let my them ops, know.
My ops are popping.
You have ops?
I don't know what we're talking about.
James, if you're going to hang out with me.
I'm trying.
You have to at least know.
What does ops mean?
Ops means
opportunities.
Oh
wow. Okay. Yeah.
Sorry.
It's gotta be scary because they look like they running through the whitest neighborhood.
I know.
Like,
opposition.
Okay? Oh, I see.
Yeah, opposition.
Right.
Anybody that is opposing you in the world.
I see. Actually, I've got this problem with my neighbor.
Uh-oh.
He's young.
Okay, he's my op.
Yeah.
So me and you.
Vicky look mad excited to talk about the ops.
Yeah, that's okay. It's op time. She would dad to talk about this.
I like your dog, but it doesn't need to be outside after 10 p.m. barking. I've got young kids.
That's right. So his dog is your op.
So that's what we're saying.
Dog.
Yeah.
Graham and Brenda. And we're going to pull up on you and your dog, Graham and Brenda. And we're going to make it blick, blick. And what we say and what we do, we're going
to
do.
The dog. I don't want anyone to be hurt. I just want them to understand that we've got young
if we don't hurt them, how are they going to understand?
Well, that's just a different, it's a different way.
There's a way of doing it.
It's a different way of, it's a, yeah, I'm going to tackle this on my own.
Listen to me.
I'm not going to pull up and blick, blick.
Why not?
Because I don't want to click, click. They click, aren't answering text.
No, if
they're
your
abs,
they're your
abs. For the road, and they're always very pleasant.
So, you said that they were abs. They can't be pleasant and be abs. Make up your mind, Jane. Ops don't have your number.
Oh, well, then they're not ops.
Whatever.
How we go from that to Superman?
Yeah, exactly.
What a throwback, like, what a hit, man. Oh. Get it to come on. What's your brother?
Belly roll.
Belly roll. I love it.
Like, would you be able to write a beat about us right here, right now?
Write a beat.
Mm-hmm.
What would that sound like?
Yeah, no.
You need any help? I'm a pretty good beatboxer.
Really?
Yeah, I'm from Hartwick and Buckinghamshire.
Alright, do it. What the hell was that? What was that? Me and James. Looking good. Like we should, like we knew we would.
Okay.
We doing it for fun. I just pushed out my son.
Hey.
Jiggity, James.
That actually sounds pretty good.
Now that. I need that footage.
The laugh. Yo, Nikki has one of the most distinct laughs of all time.
Yeah.
Hold up, shorty.
Hold up, bitch. This one.
I don't care how long it takes to get it out back. On my outside steak, bitch, we out back. Who wants some steak right now? A1 sauce, make some noise, let's go.
Is it true Nicki Minaj started her musical career playing the clarinet?
Yes.
When was the last time you played?
Probably...
She was like,
oh,
I didn't.
Oh.
Oh my
God.
I'm excited by this.
Okay.
Just do those two notes. Let's go.
D, C. What? That's
it. Is it one? I know it is. I didn't know we were doing it one note at a time.
Well, you didn't ask for a opera band song.
Okay, sure, that's easy.
You see the lipstick?
Yeah. Anybody can do that.
That was like Jaws.
Uh-oh.
I'm amazing, I told you. You didn't believe me.
Hey!
Explain to people what you're eating there.
Because
anytime I've seen you, there's someone behind you just holding a cup of ice.
You know how you can just a stress ball?
Right.
So, like, every time I'm, like, biting the ice, it's, like, that. Taking out the anxiety. Like, it's like, oh.
Do you struggle with that, with anxiety? Because in so many ways, you are so unbelievably confident. Mm. What is that?
I don't know. I think when I was younger, probably my more natural state was to be more confident. But I think when you are a woman and you're in the public eye all the time, I just don't think it's natural. It's not a natural for a human being to just always feel like everyone's critiquing them. Like, when I first came into the industry, I had this amazing sense of freedom because nobody gave a shit about what I was doing. Like, I could get away with doing anything, and they were just like, oh, Nicki Minaj.
Yeah.
And then it goes from that to the complete opposite.
So how do you protect yourself from that? You don't read stuff about yourself on the internet, do you?
That's a good point, though.
No, that's,
I feel like it happens to a lot of artists.
That's a very good point. They come in very confident, and then little by little, the industry kind of like chips at that confidence.
Yeah, breaks them down.
And it's, yeah, really just a matter of like, can they rebuild that? It's a good point. Yeah.
I think about how she said she came in with so much freedom, like a sense of freedom.
Yeah.
And I can definitely see that with Nicki. Like, even here, when it comes to like letting loose,
yeah.
Like, you can just see it. Like, sometimes it's like, she has to break through that. Because it's like, I remember her talking about it in the Joe Budden interview. Like, you harden over time.
Yes.
But it's great to see Nicki in these moments having fun and just laughing. I love seeing that side of her because I feel like the world has such an image of her in
the
head.
I think the world forgot about that.
Yes. Yeah, yes.
It's, I like this.
And I feel like I remember Nicki saying she wishes she appreciated herself more.
Whenever I am off of social media and I take that off my phone, I have this just enormous sense of peace.
Right.
You're like, who cares, you
know? Do you think motherhood plays a part in that?
It played a huge part, yes. When I look at my son, I'm like just magically in love. You know, he just makes me laugh, makes me smile, makes me happy. Like, he's just so cute and cuddly.
Do you ever put like a Nicki Minaj spin on, you know, like nursery rhymes as you put him to bed? Do you?
Well, I rap and sing to him all the time. I just make up melody all day.
You never like London Bridge is falling down. Falling down, bitch.
The bitch.
Let's go to the beach. Beach, let's go get away. Say, what they gonna say?
Have a drink. Nicki's favorite song. Her favorite song. She's getting into it, though. But my thing is, like, how can you not hear Star Likes and get excited? Like, what?
What?
Uh-oh, she getting into it. Uh-oh. She's having fun, you can see it.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh my God.
Nice. I love this.
Thank you so much for helping me get to work. I really appreciate it.
It's my pleasure.
I love that. Don't ever tell me Nicki's not a good actor, because everybody knows deep down in her soul, she hates that song.
Yeah, but I feel like but at I the same like, time.
I feel like, listen, you can hate the song, but you can't help that when you hear it.
Yes.
I know she has to do a lot of damage control after it.
With Starship,
but the moment, that it had is just unforgettable.
That song was crazy.
That song was amazing. So, like we were saying, I really like to see Nicki in this light. I feel like it really, you know, hones in on her personality. And she has a great personality. She's very funny. Her comedic timing is very good. So, and I mean, when you add her and James Corden in the mix, it just works.
Right.
So, I don't know. I'm really impressed with this era so far.
I am too.
I'm impressed with the consistency. I'm impressed with just the versatility and the promotion.
Yeah.
I love it. And the writing is top notch. I'm so proud to be a fan.
I think they did a great job at highlighting all sides of her.
Yes.
You had the recent stuff.
Yes.
And then you had the classics. And then you had the controversial stuff as well.
Yes.
So it kind of just, not only did we see all sides of Nicki, I like that bit at the end where she was talking about anxiety and just the pressures of the industry.
Yeah.
Because that brings that real, very real element. And then you had the clarinet for the comedic element. And also a blast from the past because it's, you know, has to do with her personal life when she was younger.
Yeah.
So, you know, I just agree. Like, I'm really, really glad to be a fan. You know what I will say?
What's that?
There's one song that I wish they did.
What song is that?
Moment for Life. I'm sorry.
Oh,
I wanted
my
Moment for Life. I did. And I think it would have been perfect if it came after somewhere between Someone Like You, Blick Blick, somewhere in that area.
Oh my gosh.
I needed Moment for Life. That's all I needed.
I forgot about that.
But that's what's crazy. She has so many hits.
People
forget.
So many hits.
You know, so I'm glad we did the main ones that everybody knows. Moment for Life is another one.
It's another one to play.
And nowadays, High School is another one.
It was great.
17 minutes, worth the time.
Yeah,
this was hilarious. This was fun.
Yeah.
I'm glad we watched it.
As always, we'd love to know what you guys thought about this Carpool Karaoke. Let us know your thoughts down below in the comments.
If you enjoyed watching us react, remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications. That way you know when we upload. And we'll catch you guys on the next one.